How about some poetry, Batman? The
Joker thinks he is king, but he is a tool? It sounds like the Riddler is saying someone is jerking the Joker's strings. Who'd be crazy enough to do that?
Enigma's second riddle. It must mean that the Joker is working with someone to make his toxin. Someone who's using the Joker for his own ends. I'm putting the third coordinates on your map. Let's see what the Riddler's next clue reveals.
You don't have to be alive!
Get in close. Those robots, they're models of Red Tornado, the robot created by T.O. Marvel. You'll know tomorrow. Very clever, Riddler. The previous attacks were all designed to draw attention away from the Joker's new robot squad. You know what to do.
Please refer to page 42 of the Technician Manual.
In the next week.
Day on Team 1 must apologize for target's imminent termination. Day one in one unit requires a licensed technician. If you wait, this J1 in one can
explain the problem.
Always spoil our fun! This is hard work, you know?
You now hold the
Crud! Another do-gooder! If they break this off, the Joker will slap us as a
apologize for target imminent termination. You now hold the J1N1 power core. If you would like to know more
about... Please! You've got to help!
Please refer to page 42 of the technician's manual.
All right, I give. I know the Joker knows.
It doesn't take Batman to decode that last clue. Riddler's in trouble at the Monarch Trading Card Company. Updating your map.
The Riddler's compulsion to flaunt his knowledge and riddles has helped us, but condemned him. The Joker will kill him for exposing his J1N1 robot attacks. With luck, you can get to the Riddler before Joker's killers do. It's the only chance the Riddler's got.
Greetings, unwitting potential dupe. Welcome to Riddler's Riddle Contest Automated Kiosk. Hello, Batman. Who is this? You're not Batman, but clearly working with Batman, or you never would have found me. Very well. Solve my riddles and you will find me and my message for the Dark Knight. Well, well. We have a...
I'm sorry. I did not understand that response.
Riddle me this. What? Nicely done. Very good. The answer to the final riddle? Three sons, seeking fortune, made their way along a road one bright fine day. They came at last to a tri-forked road, and each a different route now strode. The middle son, the left path tread, with dreams of riches in his head. The youngest took the middle pass, a wife he hoped to find at last. The eldest the right road did claim. A fine estate was his good aim. The roads did wind and twist and bend, but each path seemed a strange dead end. To dodge this fate, so say the sages, apologies for my overly protective bodyguards. I had, of course, already determined that you aren't Joker's assassin.
Your time's up, Nigma. I never fail a contract.
It's Deathstroke! You have to protect me from him! I'll tell you everything! Just don't let him kill me!
Said nothing about keeping you in one piece.
Get down!
Why, Deathstroke? I'd have thought the man famed to use 90% of his brain would have figured it out already. Joker's played you. Check your bank account if you don't believe me.
I see. The Joker's transfer was denied for insufficient funds. There you are. No money. No contract. No funeral for you, Riddler.
After that, maybe I don't mind Batman not showing after all. Tell Batman, T.O. Morrow was working with the Joker, but he's gone rogue. That toxin is far more dangerous than anything the Joker's used before. And T.O. Morrow has the real formula. Now, I'm going to go hide somewhere where the Joker will never find me. Come on, girls.
Deathstroke to back off a hit is lack of funds. It's a point of honor. I'd say the Joker just made a serious enemy. And that if the Riddler's really as smart as he thinks he is, he'll take Echo and Query and stay hidden for a while.
Now that we know the Joker is working with T.O. Morrow, we can start making plans to take them both down. The new Joker toxin is far too dangerous to leave in their hands. Not to mention Morrow's Jokerized robots. Thank you for your help today. Speak to Nightwing in the safe house. Batman out.
So you made it out alive against Deathstroke. You're one tough customer.
And that's good, because with T.O. Morrow working with the Joker, we're gonna need every hero we've got.
This is Oracle. The international crime organization Intergang has created a new religion based on their so-called...
Batwoman and I are working to keep tabs on Intergang's religion of crime. We can use your help, but get ready.
I'm tracking Intergang activity now. Looks like one of their main bosses has a safe...
Mess with Intergang!
Should you trap?
You never know what all these new heroes and villains are running around. Your country. Yeah, you did lock up.
Choke him. Take them out.
No one interferes with Intergang and lives! It is written! Get 'em, boys! Will drown in blood before a weakling unbeliever like you makes me talk. Wait, wait! Just in case the prophecy isn't true, I'll tell you. Mannheim says the crime Bible promises infinite power once he kills the twice named daughter of Cain. He's doing it tonight. That's all I know!
Nearby Intergang warehouse. Meet up with her on site. If Mannheim is planning to murder someone, we've got to get there now. I'll try to contact Batwoman in the question so you can join forces.
Oh. knew I smelled someone in here.
I commit your soul to Cain.
Turn off the security camera before Intergang knows you're here. I'm showing a terminal nearby.
It's a trap!
The trap is sprung! Rejoice, my shapeshifters! The prophecy is fulfilled! The twice-named daughter of Cain, Batwoman, will die as the crime Bible foretells! Look, Kyle. Another sheep to the slaughter. So you think to stop the prophecy? My shapeshifters will feast well tonight.
They are mine, Whisper!
Kyle, you fool! Must I do everything myself?
Thank you.
capture Batwoman for Intergang's ritual. I'm activating her tracking device. Follow the trail. Batwoman's tracker is at this location. Mannheim's planning to sacrifice her to fulfill the Crime Bible's prophecy. Get there and rescue Batwoman.
Eat your heart for Mannheim!
We have no time to waste. You must lead the Star Labs forces to defeat Queen Bee and end their exobyte mining operation before it is too late.
Thank you. Drill is threatening the moon's core. It must be destroyed. The explosives the hive uses to strip the nearby rock should be strong enough. the moon's surface stabilizing, I need you to upload the coordinates of any loaded Hive ships to our Justice League frequency. Once you do, I will initialize a localized boom tube and transport them to safety.
Teleportation calculations. ETA 45 seconds to completion. Teleportation calculations. ETA 45 seconds to completion. Thirty seconds to completion. Calculation completed.
Queen Bee clearly considers you a threat. She's preparing to ship out what exobytes she has left. We need to cut off the Hive's communication nexus and override her mothership's control terminals manually. must have her mind control of troops still remain in her chambers. Find her. We must ensure this exobyte mining operation is shut down for good. Valuable resources and saved the moon from destruction. The League thanks you. We will speak again on further alerts.
Location. Manhattan.
the crime Bible. Let the razor cut quick, right in Cain's name. We command the heart of this wayward daughter, made of fires of pain and rage, blaze on her. In Cain's name!
Thanks for your assistance against Intergang's insane cult. We're going to take care of Lucas and Crime Island. Who knows what other prophecies he might contain.
This is Oracle. The Atlanteans are swarming in from the sea to suicide slums and taking humans prisoner. I'm trying to contact Aquaman, but we can't wait. Speak to Martian Manhunter, trying to save us. He has on the spot information.
Thank you.
I spoke to Aquaman only recently. This is his wife, Queen Mira, but he did not mention his war. Now his mind blocks me, and all the Atlanteans are shielding their thoughts as they swarm on our shores. We need you to help
the attack me.
My mighty
sights tomorrow.
This is Oracle.
You've
got a
Brainiac
ship, taking out its forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. Information. Switching signals just a second. Brainiac doesn't even know what hit him. Head back to the safe house for a hero's welcome.
Welcome, warrior. We will need your skills in this fight. The Atlanteans are invading and turning innocents into water-breathing slaves. We must find Aquaman and end this unjustified attack. Until then, act with force. Push them back and free the enslaved humans.
The Drylander!
The Tidestones hold a great deal of Atlantean magic. Could you gather some for the
Senate? Atlantis' army can always use a Drylander's name. City.
people!
Use a Drylander slave.
What did they make me do?
Atlanteans are an ancient magical civilization, and they've always sneered at us Drylanders, but they've never invaded before.
The Atlanteans are teleporting via magical tide pools further into suicide slums. Shut down their reinforcements and restore their kidnapped victims before the tide takes them all.
Slaves soon. You will all be slaves soon.
This Drylander must want to
Drylanders!
can't get in touch with Aquaman at all. He's the king of Atlantis. He must be able to stop this. Sure, he and Queen Mira lead a race of proud Atlanteans, but invading Metropolis seems a bit drastic.
This unprovoked attack must be stopped. Aquaman will not answer my hails. I fear the worst. He would never condone this invasion.
The Atlanteans have planted magical artifacts along the docks that...
Atlantis' army can always use a Drylander slave! You will all be slaves soon! All will soon be underwater as it was meant to be. Seize the Drylander! Slave. Are you so eager to be enslaved?
But why is Aquaman making an army of slaves?
Martian Manhunter deciphered some Atlantean thoughts before they shut him out. They say Queen Mira is causing this war, and Aquaman is her devoted slave. Slave, huh? Anyone else find that suspicious?
It was meant to be.